I'm sure y'all witnessed the nurse who took the shot on national television and she fainted. Anybody tell you what happened to her since? Exactly. Why she disappeared? Her family hasn't seen her. This woman has literally disappeared from taking COVID shot. I told you, motherfuckers. Now, they ain't gonna tell us she's dead and gone. That's what I believe. She's dead and gone. They took the body somewhere and dumped it because, you know, they trying to slang this motherfucking so-called cure. So Bill Gates can eat. How the fuck is Bill Gates able to slang shots around the world? This motherfucker ain't no doctor. In order to administer a shot to anybody, you must have a doctor's license. Bill Gates, I'm gonna reiterate, should be locked the fuck up in jail. But, you know, whatever. I guess American lives ain't worth shit, huh? According to Trump, let's all motherfucker get the shit until we reach immunity level. Yeah. I tend to agree. Let's all catch shit because we already have. If it's airborne, everybody can cop the bullshit, so it's some bullshit. How your mask gonna protect you, nigga? It can't protect your smells from your own farts. If you can smell the gas in your ass, how that mask gonna last? That's all I got to say. If you can smell the gas from your ass, that mask ain't gonna last. Bullshit. But you know, media, brainwash motherfuckers again. Oh, he walking in the store without a mask, he gonna contaminate us. But the food getting delivered from the fields with unmasked workers ain't gonna contaminate it. The motherfucking factories that package your fucking food is contaminating the motherfucker. Everybody in there sick. Ain't gonna contaminate you. The workers in the store, goddammit, they're 24/7 breathing the motherfucking funk. Everybody in there ain't contaminate you. But this one dude walked me in without a mask. Oh, he gonna kill everybody in the store. We must ostracize him, put him on camera, feel it, publicly shame him. This is America. I thought it was freedom of speech, freedom of choice. But you know, what do I know? I'm just saying. Thanks for watching Eddie Griffin's Funny Money. That's right, I'm Eddie Griffin. If you got the money, I got the funny. Be sure to like and subscribe. Till next time. Yeah.